Hey all, it's Matt Walsh from Style Factory here, the go-to site for digital marketing and SEO advice. In this quick Semrush Pro versus Guru comparison, I'm going to walk you through the key differences between the two most affordable Semrush plans and help you make an informed choice between them. Semrush is one of the best-known SEO and digital marketing platforms available, providing a wide range of tools for keyword research, traffic analysis, and content marketing, and a huge amount of competitive intelligence too. But as a quick look at the Semrush pricing plans will tell you, this comes at a cost. In my view, for most users, it's going to be a case of deciding between Semrush Pro and Semrush Guru simply because they are so much more affordable than either the business or the enterprise offering. And in the rest of the video, I'm going to help you decide between them. First up, a look at Semrush Pro. Priced at $139.95 per month, the Pro plan is geared towards freelancers, startups, and small in-house teams with relatively basic SEO and marketing needs and smaller budgets. For me, there are three aspects of this plan that will effectively determine if it's a good fit for your business. First, the project limits. A project is essentially a tracked site. When you add a domain as a project, you can keep tabs on it on an ongoing basis, monitoring the keywords it ranks for and being notified of any technical SEO problems that crop up. Semrush Pro lets you track 5 sites, and if you think you're going to need to monitor the performance of more than 5 sites, as for example many agencies will, the Semrush Pro plan may not be right for you. Second, the keyword tracking limits. The Semrush Pro plan only lets you track 500 of these. You will typically use all of these up quite quickly if one of your sites has a large blog, or if you are using all 5 of your project slots. And finally, the cost per additional user. A key advantage of using Semrush Pro over Guru is the fact that adding extra seats to a Pro account is around half the fee involved with a Guru one, $45 versus $80 per month. If you know that you need multi-user access, then Semrush Pro may well be the better choice. Ultimately, I'd say that Semrush Pro is a solid choice for solopreneurs on a budget. If you know that you're not going to be working with a huge number of domains and simply need an SEO tool with really solid keyword research and site auditing features, then the Pro plan is likely to be a good fit for you. If your needs are more extensive though, you might want to consider the Semrush Guru plan. I'll take a look at that in just a moment, but before I do, I just want to let you know that if you're interested in using either version of Semrush, make sure you check out the video description. This contains special 14-day trials for both the Pro and Guru plans. The Pro trial in the video description is twice the length of the regular Semrush trial, and our 14-day Guru trial is an exclusive offer for the Style Factory community. You won't find a Guru trial available at all on the Semrush site. Okay, now let's move on to Semrush Guru and see if it's the right option for your business. For me, the main advantage of using Semrush Guru over Pro is that in quite a few areas, you get 3 times the functionality for less than twice the price. Compared to the Pro plan, Semrush Guru lets you work with 3 times the number of projects, track 3 times the number of keywords, and audit 3 times the number of pages per month. Another significant additional feature you'll find in the Guru plan is Semrush's content marketing platform, a suite of tools that actively help you create content or make your existing content perform much better in search results. And unlike Semrush Pro, the Guru plan lets you access historical data about websites. Semrush Guru does come with a significant downside, however. At $80 per month, its cost per additional user is extremely high. If you need to provide access to Semrush to 10 people, you're looking at a cost of nearly $1,000 per month with Semrush Guru, compared to a much more reasonable $545 with Semrush Pro. Overall, Semrush Guru is definitely the more attractive plan, however, and that boils down to the fact that, as I discussed earlier, it essentially gives you 3 times the functionality for less than twice the price of its junior sibling. So which should you choose, Semrush Pro or Semrush Guru? Well, ultimately, if you don't need to track a huge number of domains, can live without historical data, and are worried about keeping the cost of multi-user access down, choose Semrush Pro. But if you want to monitor the performance of multiple domains, need to track lots of keywords, create SEO-friendly content, and work with larger websites, choose Semrush Guru. Good luck with your decision between Semrush Pro and Guru, and remember that the best way to try either out is via our special trial links, which give you exclusive, extended access to both. You'll find these in the video description, but not on the Semrush website. And if you'd like to learn more about these two versions of Semrush, we have a deeper dive available. Just Google Style Factory Semrush Pro versus Guru to find our full blog post comparison of the two plans. Or Google Style Factory Semrush Review for a really in-depth evaluation of the platform. Before you go, please like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notifications bell. This helps us out and gives you easy access to all our SEO content. And finally, if you have any questions about Semrush Pro or Semrush Guru, just drop them in the comments. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.